Brick Brick. Echo Romeo Oscar runway 35, surface wind 300 degrees 9 knots. Clear takeoff, left turn, climb to 7,000 feet, report zone outbound.
Runway 35 cleared for takeoff. Left hand turn after takeoff, climb to 7,000 feet. Echo Romeo Oscar. Okay, aqui a gente vai.
Okay.
Okay, airspeed live, oil and pressure is in the green.
Channel push 2-5 continuing.
November extra Oscar.
Hello, this is Veronica speaking.
November extra Oscar runway 35, surface wind 290 degrees 7 knots. Clear touch and go report left downwind, traffic on upwind routing outbound to the southwest.
Clear touch and go runway 35, report left downwind, November extra Oscar.
Okay.
Can I Central, Romeo Victor Zulu.
Romeo Victor Zulu Tower, go ahead.
Ma'am, we zone out now at 6,100 feet.
Have the coverage. Mixture.
Romeo Victor Zulu, broadcast conditions 125.8.
Thank you, ma'am. 125.8. Thanks for accommodating.
Pressures, fuel, landing light, in flaps.
Juliet Bravo Papa, report final runway 35 number 1.
Report final runway 35 number 1, Juliet Bravo Papa.
Gute Sierra Fox Romeo Kilo, ready for departure, holding point 35.
Fox Dog Romeo Kilo, report people on board, feel endurance.
There are 2 people aboard, there are 3 hours of you.
Okay, squirt, squirt.
Oscar Romeo Kilo copied, runway 35, surface wind 290 degrees 9 knots. Clear takeoff, climb to 7,000 feet, report zone outbound to the north. Traffic on upwind remaining in the circuit.
Clear for takeoff, climb to 7,000 to the north, Zulu Sierra Fox Romeo Kilo.
November Oscar, request low level, and full stop.
November X-ray Oscar, low level circuit at your discretion.
No discussion, and we'll put and leave down in our big
crossing. Good morning, from Zulu Sierra, Papa Romeo Zulu.
Papa Romeo Zulu, Grand Central Tower, Grey.
Papa Romeo Zulu is a Charlie 172 crew on board, 4.5 hour endurance. Stop there for the iceberg, request taxi information for circuit training GT 1 hour.
Papa Romeo Zulu, QNH 1021, taxi to the holding point on 835.
QNH 1021, taxi holding point runway 35, Papa Romeo Zulu.
Grand Central Helicopter Runway to Echo, good day.
Last call, let's take any call sign.
Zulu Sierra, Romeo to Echo.
Romeo Sierra, Echo, Grand Central Tower, good day.
Romeo to Echo, helicopter R44, airborne, now straight, reaching for ultimate, coming up to your runway. Two crews on board, here in 40 minutes.
To follow.
Romeo Sierra Echo QNH 1021, not about 6,000 feet, cleared inbound, report ready to cross runway 35.
QNH 1021, below 6,000 feet, ready to cross, helicopter Romeo Sierra Echo.
November Echo, below level, left down at 35.
November extra Oscar, report final, runway 35, number 2, to the Cessna 172 on final.
Final push 35, number 2, November Echo Oscar.
Juliet Bravo Papa final approach, runway 35.
Juliet Bravo Papa runway 35, surface wind 270 degrees 8 knots. Clear touch and go, report left downwind.
Clear touch and go, report left downwind, runway 35, Juliet Bravo Papa.
Okay, Central Helicopter runway 3, Echo, ready to cross.
Romeo Sierra, Echo, confirm you've got the Cessna 172 on final, runway 35 on set.
Copy, have him on site.
Sierra Echo behind that traffic, clear cross runway 35, report final ultimate.
Behind the traffic, we'll report final ultimate.
Sierra Echo, keep a lookout for the Cessna 172 on a low level, left face, runway 35 for a full stop landing.
Copy that, the traffic in sight, crossing down.
Echo Romeo Oscar, Zone Air switching to 1258.
Echo Romeo Oscar, pleasant flight.
Traffic special rules west, this is Echo Romeo Oscar Cessna 182, airborne from Grand Central, currently a beam about 5 miles to the north of the November 1 highway coming up over four ways at 7,000 feet heading west, Echo Romeo Oscar.
Uniform Echo Kilo, Jadel D11, 7,500 feet over the western edge of Atlasville, heading via Hobbyist Dam for Silver Creek. Uniform Echo Kilo.
Specials west, Echo Echo, Charlie 172, 7,500 feet. 1 north mile to the east of Sierra Tech, routing hot correction. Let's go into general flying area, Echo Echo.
Traffic special rules west, Echo Romeo Oscar Cessna 182 at 7,000 feet overhead, full ways coming up to the dome, Echo Romeo Oscar.
Why is it quite far away? Ah, a gente vai em cima da casinha.
Exatamente, tô vendo sua casa.
A casinha, onde que você tá?
Ali.
Onde?
Ali.
The traffic 1258 Romeo Victor Zulu, RV7, overhitting on Central Dam. Order is from Rustenburg to direction from Grand Central to Rustenburg. Altitude 6900.
Grand Prix Special Rules West, this is Foxtrot India Foxtrot Cessna 172, currently at 6,400 feet. Overhead Soweto, we'll be routing back to Lanseria. Foxtrot India Foxtrot.
Special Rules West, Foxtrot Romeo Kilo, Charlie 172, 7,100 feet on the climb to 7,500 feet over the November 14, routing northbound for the Renoir Radio Mars at 7,500 feet, Foxtrot Romeo Kilo.
Traffic special rules west, Echo Romeo Oscar Cessna 182, correction, at 7,000 feet overhead dome, routing west, Echo Romeo Oscar.
Traffic overheading out to Sturdam, Romeo Victor Zulu, we've got your visual, altitude 6,900, is heading out to that. North Kula, Papa Papa, RE7, the Eagle Creek, for Seek and Lucid, Papa Papa.
Traffic special rules west, heading to Central Bay Hotel, heading up the miles to the north of the Radio 1, Sky Radio Mars, reaching the November 5000 feet, Central Bay Hotel.
Para, Verônica, fica boazinha, vai. Quer tirar foto?
Essa é quando tirar foto.
Go
Oceana, Pedro Cerro West, Zulu Sierra, Papasana Charlie 172, currently at the western tip of Artisville Town, we're looking for Grand Central, we are at 6,800 feet, transit for 7,000 feet, Sierra Papasana.
9-0-0.
I'm sorry, Johannesburg Special West Area, this is Zulu Sierra Echo Whiskey Alpha, currently at 7,000 feet. Overhead, the Hart to Beersport Dam, routing to Grand Central. We'll be maintaining 7,000 feet.
Traffic Special West, Echo Romeo Oscar Cessna 192 at 7,000 feet. Coming up overhead, the Walter Sisulu Gardens, heading west at 7,000 feet, Echo Romeo Oscar.